my compliments and congratulations for the work that this center has been doing in RICE. As you know, probably better than me, RICE is one of the main concerns we have nowadays when we look forward for providing food security. The first reason I would say that is the staple of food for the region where we have two-thirds of the hungry people in the world nowadays. Second, it is one of the most sensitive to the impacts of climate change. We have been seeing the lands and regions that we cultivate rice suffer the impact of less water availability and also salinity in delta areas and so on. So perhaps rice could be said in this moment that it is the staple of food most affected by climate change. And I would add a third concern, that is the consumption that is growing faster in the three more problematic regions that we have from the food security point of view, that means Latin America, Africa, and Asia. So we, in FAO, we took a decision to join our efforts, particularly in Asia and Africa, to support RICE strategies for the future. And that is the meaning of my visit to you today, to take the work you have been doing. I did receive the request, and my presence here is an answer to it. FAO will be engaged to work together with you to achieve better results. I have to say also that we would like really to be partnered. Next time, I hope that FAO can be included in those list of partners that you mentioned in the video. Because we really wanted to share our knowledge, especially on policy advice, and share the limited research that we have to work together. I believe really that the partnership is important to move forward, because we are not looking only for improved views, this or that culture. We are looking for food security for the people. This is the goal at the end. The other things are means for achieving this food security goal. So my experience shows that we cannot do that alone, nor a government, nor an organization, international or national. So we really need to join our efforts to be more efficient, to gain synergies in our work, and you can count on FAO, especially on the support for your research, but also from taking your research to the farmers. That's what we do best. So thank you for this opportunity.
Thank you.